Why do they make the M&Ms in all the different colors?
Well, studies have shown that people like to have a choice of colors. Some like to eat all the red ones first, whereas others really don't care. Colorblind people, for example, they definitely don't care. Then there are the really picky Nazi bastards that like only the yellow M&Ms and flush all the rest down the toilet.
I'm a Nazi bastard.
Oh, and just to make things clear, we're not receiving any money for saying that brand name. Anyway, all in all, the color doesn't really matter, since underneath, they're all the same.
I don't like the brown ones.
Why not?
I don't like the feeling of putting something brown in my mouth.
Well, your mother certainly doesn't have that problem. No! Remember that Jamaican plumber? Or that Asian guy from the electronics store? The Norwegian ski jumper? The Mexican accountant? One thing you can say about that woman is she certainly isn't racist.
Life sucks!
Maybe I'm racist.
I hope not. But the authors of this series probably are. Just another animation about a bunch of white folk, not a black guy in sight. And if one does turn up, I'll bet they'll write him as a drug dealer or basketball player.
I like brown things in my mouth.